keep him busy.
Surrender! Let's do it! You're flying here! Naka, get back here!
To get genius abilities or control robots with your mind?
Don't worry, honey. I'm okay. The procedure went well.
Today it's just a matter of getting a polymer injection to become the human of tomorrow.
There's a man in the facility. He's armed, and he's equipped with an experimental polymer glove. We have no chance.
Become a part of the collective and acquire true superpowers.
Hey, soldier. Wake up. You okay?
I'm okay.
Get up.
Want to learn Chinese in 5 minutes? Or maybe get a PhD in quantum physics in just 1 hour? With the launch of the Collective 2.0, all this knowledge will be available to anyone!
Arriving shortly at your destination with an ETA of 11:47.
Should I believe you all?
We've got 30 seconds. Let's go.
30 seconds to what?
And then it's total beat his dad, son. That's what.
They're killing everyone!
We know who's behind this.
You have to stop this nightmare now!
Humanity is doomed to eternal slavery. In days you will become unstoppable.
Do not believe him.
I don't even know who to believe anymore. Don't let me down.
Ready?
Not one for speeches. So how about we just go kill some Rick?
Nice pep talk.
Ha, damn. Here we go!
Oh, shit!
The rules of engagement have changed.
Stand clear!
All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Going dark.
Go, go, go!
What's the plan?
Shock and awe.
That'll get their attention.
This is crazy.
Get down!
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we?
Just take the gloves off and fight.
We gotta move now.
You want the gloves off? They're off.
Thank you.
showed up. Everything was great. I'm not gonna lie. This apocalypse has been too much fun. Chaos. Pain. Mayhem. This is the only world we've ever known. See, when you make everyone else fear you, you get to be queens. Queens with a dope-ass kingdom.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir.
You can have it for saving my life. You think he's a keeper?
Oh my god.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice.
Help me! Arlene.
Have you been a good girl?
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped. My turn.
Get going. You're not real. You're...
Cloud, I have a favor to ask of you. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard! Yeah!
Hold on to that hatred.
All these guys in this room
They're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
They're loyal.
That's right.
One day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat. And the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money.
Go get him, Tommy!
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes, so you don't get strangled by them.
Now you stay straight with me, you're gonna be living the high life, Tom. You abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then.
Welcome to the family.
Time paradox.
Okay.
Oh.
Unidentified tracks are cropping up all over the New World.
It's having an incredible effect on other life in the New World.
These spikes, are they from...
Everyone thought it was just a mere myth, but there it is. Velcana.
Hunger may beget a fine shinobi. I expected no less from you, my boy.
Sir.
I see battle rise.
Listen, Wolf. You must never forget the Iron Code.
I see earthquake light.
Defend your master with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost.
I see.
So the noble shinobi stands in our way.
It seems fate still doesn't want you dead.
I thought I knew why I came here. I saw it, the end. It was so vivid. But now the truth feels further away than ever. I still have so many questions.
You said you were going out, but I heard you through the wall. I said don't.
We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through.
Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
What have I done?
Shame you can't hear me. I speak louder.
I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe.
We have to trust each other.
Wants to alter the course of humanity. If you had that power, what would you do?
I'm number one!
นี่อัลฟาประจำตำแหน่งเรียบร้อย
นี่บราโวถึงที่หมายแล้วเริ่มทำการปล่อยเสร็จสิ้น
I should fuck her in the best.